so different now. We're not used to it. The masks, the hand sanitizer, the social distancing, and not seeing each other. We need help. But you have me. And this book. Don't Stand So Close to Me. Don't Stand So Close to Me is a book that will teach you that you're not alone in this worldwide pandemic. It was written by Eric Walters, and I think that he did something we should all do. Be creative. A good thing that he did is that he had the initiative to write this book. Because we are all living in the same time right now. When I first saw this book, I knew I would like it. And it was the first of the books that I knew I would not doubt to buy. I think all of us will be able to connect to this book because it talks about each and every one of you. Maybe you were at school or work when then you had to leave without preparing. In Don't Stand So Close to Me, there is a 13-year-old girl named Quinn and her friends, Isaac and Racy. They are at school, but then suddenly their principal tells them that they're gonna have a long extended spring break. They don't really think of the true reason of this, but Quinn does. And soon do her friends. Then they start online classes. But Quinn starts to get worried because her father is a doctor. So her parents do a decision that Quinn is not happy about, but it will keep her safe. This shows us how doctors are risking their lives every day to help others. In this story, her friend Reese has a family member that is old, and old people are at risk every single day. Throughout the story, Quinn decides to do a very important project that makes many tears shed. It is very hard to imagine that we've lost a lot of people in this pandemic. Don't Stand So Close to Me shows us the truth that we live in today. Definitely, I felt very sad when I read this book because it showed me the truth that I didn't want to live in today. Showing me that I and many others have to be strong in this pandemic. It is a great job and responsibility that doctors, teachers, and many people do to help us before themselves. This is just a short summary of the book Don't Stand So Close to Me, but you have to read it because it is very important to know that this book will help you. It hasn't been easy doing many things virtual and online. Some people have lost their family, their jobs, and their hope. Sometimes I feel scared and sad because we might not go back to school again. But I have the hope to hug my friends and my teachers. I just can't say I have a favorite part in this book because it brings us to the truth to keep us safe. Thank you, Eric Walters, for writing this book. I really liked it and I'd enjoyed reading it. And you're right. It's not the end of the world. It's just the beginning of the dance and everything is going to be all right. Thank you. Let's read together. Remember to follow the golden rule. Treat others the way you want to be treated. If you like my channel, then subscribe to it now and give it a thumbs up and put the bell for more videos.